Hey Sal.
Yeah.
Is everything all right? Sal? Hello? What's taking so long, man? You all right? Take your time. Take your time. Don't blow an O-ring.
Oh, no. It is the Dave and Sal Show, again, live, part two from the Dust Bowl. We haven't rolled out yet. We're still sitting here. But, in the meantime, we're having tacos!
Tacos.
Yeah, see, zoom in on the tacos.
We got Don Miguel's tacos. They got nothing in them but beef or chicken. And they're really good, and they're really cheap.
Taco party.
Taco party.
I love tacos and burritos.
Yeah, so, we're here waiting, just killing time. You know, eating tacos, drinking Kool-Aid. And,
Hi, Mom.
Yeah, hi, Mom. Hi, Liz. Hi, Lou.
Hi, Jackie.
Yeah, okay, now it's time for Dave to be on the...
Oh!
And it's, look, it's Dave. Dave's eating tacos.
And I love tacos.
Yes. So,
Mean tacos.
What do you think about the lack of tacos in the NTC box?
I think this year is taco shortage. There's a travesty.
It's almost a national travesty.
Oh, we have...
Hey, ladies and gentlemen,
William.
Here's William. Say hi, hi William. You're on the Sal and Dave show. Say... Will is a tried and true battle captain now. How does it make you feel?
Like a bitch.
Interesting.
Oh.
Oh.
So now you've been through the ring of fire.
Went from plans, working 18 hours a day, to working battle captain 8 hours a day.
This is how Will bitches.
Yeah. And we should go back in plans.
It's live.
Hey, our wife will see this.
Interesting.
Hi, honey.
Yes. Speaking of which, where is your wife by now?
She's on the road, March, somewhere.
Yep, we
somewhere.
Just her off
anyway. Oh, very well then.
Oh, cool. My wife
all
is
right.
Speed. All
right.
Back to our tacos.
All right, back to tacos. We'll bring part three of the Sal and Dave show with a new guest host next time.
Later.
And this is episode three or four?
Episode three.
Episode three of the Dave and Sal, or Sal and Dave show. We're doing the Water Buffalo Blues.
We're in Detroit.
Yes. It's really dark. It's
really dark, and it wouldn't do any good to see anything.
Yeah,
anywhere.
You can't see shit. I mean, stuff. Oh, wait, there's a tent. Oh, you're going to puke now. So, we're at the Water Buffalo, singing Water Buffalo Blues. I can't remember the song now, so.
But, yeah.
And cut.
There's a 60-millimeter border round right over there. Earlier it landed, we got blood all over our hands. Now they found
to where we're standing.
Okay. Right about where we're standing. But that's
eight. Yeah, that's true. So it reduces it.
So it reduces it quite a bit. Next thing.
Okay.
How far away is the perimeter around this spot? Around
tell
this
us. Tell us, Tim.
Probably about 100 meters. Okay. Would you call that overkill?
Yes.
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 So, this is what happened. They evacuated all the non-essential personnel from the talk.
So who's left?
So, and we're not very essential, but we stayed anyway. Why? To do slides.
No, Excel and slides. Excel.
Then, well, word.
No.
The good thing is, they didn't kill the generator. So we still have plenty of cool air.
Yeah. All right,
today's word today is overreact.
Hey, let's overreact. Yeah. Hey, let's go get the mortar round. We'll take it outside. All right, let's go. Bye.
This is the Sal and Dave Show with special guest host Corlin.
Corlin's out in the field.
Corlin has joined us out in the field today. And of course, here's Dave as always. And Matt Sarson Stevens, who is taking a picture of the cameraman.
Then we have Dave eating his snickerdoodle.
Eat Dave.
Are you going to eat your other snickerdoodle?
And then back to Sal.
So, let's make sure we get Tim in the camera.
Oh, yeah.
What's the word of the day today?
What's the word of the day today?
I don't want to
know.
Exacerbate.
The word of the day is exacerbate.
Yesterday's was what?
Not to be confusing.
Yes. Yesterday's word was what? I can't remember yesterday's word.
Day before that was transmogrified.
Transmogrified,
that's my word.
Yes, but the word they used it during the war.
Transmogrified was the day before the war. It was used like 4 or 5 times.
Who said it?
Everybody.
Sweet!
But then after yesterday there was an ascertain.
Ascertain. Ascertain.
What's today's word?
Today's word is exacerbate.
Exacerbate.
Close enough.
So yes, we're in the chow hall again. We're always filming in the chow hall. I don't know why, but we're always filming here.
Are we allowed to film in the
chow hall? Sleep and work, yes. We're going to feed the taco. We didn't do that.
Yeah. By there?
We can go in there with the camera. We can stuff.
This is David Sal typing. This is David Sal typing some more.
Yeah,
this
is saving down.
Saving down.
Fuck, I'm tired. Yes. Getting a deluxe interview.
Lasagna. Oh yeah.
Meal in a box. Box lunch. Applesauce doesn't look that way.
Tastes good though.
Yes, Cortland finally came out yesterday. Thank God. We're Captain Short.
No longer. You are not a Captain Short.
We're Captain Short.
Indeed, or you won't be a Captain Short. I still won't be there.
You'll be there, trust me.
No, I'll be a Fallujah.
Fallujah.
And you'll still be a Captain Short. So I'm just setting you up for failure by being here.
All right. Well, we'll film some more later. Say bye, Tim.
Bye, Tim.
All right.
Displace us and get to go back home.
Yay, amen, in like 7 days. Woo-hoo! And there's Chief from Mountain. Oh joy. Alright, going to eat lunch. The secret of battle captains everywhere.
Well, we're planners now, man.
Every day is a good day. Sugar.
They can keep you up till 6 in the morning.
Yep, indeed. Mm-hmm. There's Ken. Ken's
every day is a good tobacco day. Making more money at Big Tobacco.
He's making money off your black one, America.
Dow is up 46. Altria is up again. Quite pleased.
Making money today about Altria?
Huh? About the lawsuit against the Big Tobacco stuff? The court ruling?
Ken's like,
yeah, they won it yesterday.
Yeah. Ken's like, it doesn't matter.
Once again, because of George W. Bush and all his Supreme Court nominees and judges who rule in favor of big corporations. My stocks are doing well.
Ken can retire, a rich and happy man. Dave, your thoughts?
I didn't read the one yet.
See, because of this yesterday, it shot my stock up.
And remember, we're working very hard to defend your country.
Hi, it's Tim, the third guy in the Sal, Dave, and Tim show, burning his hands with an MRE.
You decided?
Dave, any wise words?
No.
Yes. Tragic incident. We've had the Sal and Dave show destroyed by the S2.
Once again.
Jim, your thoughts?
We've decided that the S2 is no longer allowed in the top 100 meters of us. We're going to Jag and Fogger's training.
Dave, your thoughts?
Cheese spread is good.
Very well then. We'll come back to you with another
Hold on. This is funny. Tim is trying to eat. Tim is burning himself. Now he's going to try to cut himself.
Make it stop.
And I'm going to eat, what is this? Yellow and wild rice pilaf.
With fajitas.
Fajitas. And look, they even put tortillas in an MRE.
I'm
pretty disgusting.
It's good. Cheese bread.
Cheese bread.
I have chicken salsa.
Indeed.
What?
It's the South Dave and Tim show.
Guest host.
Well, the guest host. The Brigade Chaplain.
Here, wait a second.
Ah.
Water.
Hydrate. Okay. Tim?
I just drank 3 cappuccinos at one time.
Waiting to see what happens to the guy. Later on, really. All right. We got another guest host here. We got Gucci. Oh, well-worn L&O. It's the little mouse in the little glass ball that gets tossed around.
Why is he called Saw Gunner?
Because he has a saw strap.
Oh, yeah. Because I didn't see his weapon, and I saw the saw strap.
Tim, did they get their saw on the place?
Lunchtime defect. All right. So... I have another guest host. It's
welcome to the Sal Dave Show.
Tonight, this is the late edition. Yes, it is.
He's known for his abusive air defense behavior.
Yes, he's an air defender. He defends the air.
Yeah, I wanted armor. The Army gave me air defense. I've been dealing with it.
Could have been worse. You could have gone MI.
Yeah, sure.
So, anyways, the reason why we're wearing our lovely protective body armor.
Our local town doesn't like it.
Quick. They stopped murdering us. Put all your shit on.
Yes.
Alright, I have to get back to work.
Yeah, get back to work.
So yes, getting back to it all, we were mortared. Which is kind of funny because they mortar us, we overreact. We stay in this fun gear for such a long time. It's fun. So here we are riding the late night order. You know, riding the order that everyone's going to execute. Yay. And then hopefully sometime in the morning we'll get to go to sleep. And as I was running across the fob, you can see the damage on my pants.
Right before your pants.
You know, I took a knee in a hurry while I was dodging this mortar round and tore a hole in my brand new ACU pants. So I'll have to get that fixed. Alright, we'll talk to y'all later.
Did you say real world?
Chilling out after a mortar attack. Simulated, of course. All simulated. Just like this is simulated body armor.
That's right.
A simulated Dave.
Oh.
That's a simulated Tim.
This is real Dave.
Yeah.
But that's not a simulated award.
No. That award there is... Let's do it in a second. That award is for Will. Will caught a mortar round right at his RTO workstation. It's the Order of the Purple Seapaw.
The first ever.
First ever.
Will is setting a precedent.
Ooh, oh, that's right.
Order number.
Yes. Yeah, go for the order number.
We take no pleasure in this whatsoever.
Yes.
We mourn Will's loss.
Is he really dead?
No, he just got hit in the arm.
Yeah.
He was RTD.
Yeah.
I want to go more than 100.
Killed again with him.
Please, stop pontificate for us.
Pontificate, yes. We'll not exacerbate the...
Exacerbate.
Yeah, use the word exacerbate today.
There you go.
So yeah, it was sheer utter chaos. They brought in a gentleman who's an amputee, real-life amputee, and dumped stage blood all over the place.
Well, it was great pig blood.
No, it was stage blood. The bottle was sitting right next
to it. Looked like Kool-Aid.
And it was all over the place, so we had to quickly get out of the AO to get out of the way of the first responder.
Which is where we hid
underneath this table. There's our Moncayo's ass. All
right. Right. And remember, it was only one amputee.
I missed
one. One amputee.
Yeah.
What?
Kind of wrong.
What?
Well, it was only one.
All it takes is one.
Magic number of the day, one!
I'm sorry. Close up. Damn, what the fuck is that close? Extreme close up.
Alright, who's turning it now?
Hey, look! It's somebody who hasn't been on the Sal and Dave show.
You must be in one night.
Gary Jackson.
He's growing a dirty man mustache.
What's up, dude? You look so... It's a camera, man. It's like videoing. Your thoughts on the motor attack? Your thoughts about the Iraqis taking control of Medina Irwin?
They did?
My God, he's got the thousand-yard stare. Oh, crap.
This man has seen the shit.
He's seen too much.
He's been in it.
Whoa, hey.
Are you filming?
Yes, I am.
Turn that off.
No comment. Yeah, just not sure what he's doing.
Big motor rocket attacks on the Lake Street Cardinal himself. HAC Brigade, Wolf East T, the second IDM in this one. Signed, for Green Black Commander.
Incoming!
Charles calling the battle captain.
Yes, sir, please speak to the battle captain.
That's cool.
Another captain. This is Captain Hamilton. Hold on, I'm gonna put y'all speaking. This is Captain Hamilton.
This is Captain Hamilton.
Okay, what are you doing about the 60mm mortar tube and the 60mm mortar round that are both lying now in the same tent?
The 60mm mortar tube. I'm not tracking a mortar tube, I'm tracking a mortar round.
I'm 582. We have a report that there's a mortar tube and a mortar round in the same tent.
No, in the sleep tent or my tent?
In the sleep tent.
That's the first I heard about it.
Okay.
There's an 81mm mortar round in the brigade dock.
You don't say.
Who is this?
White guy.